Will and Kate are so royally in love, your heart may explode. Okay, we gotta start with that fairy tale wedding. I mean, Kate was sporting the most beautiful bridal permagrin. Yes, girl, you should be pleased with yourself. Your prince put a ring on it, and then you rode around in a frigging horse-drawn carriage. Even before the walk down the aisle, this couple was so in step. As university sweethearts, Kate and Wills were already practicing for all the photo ops to come and nailing it. Now as Duke and Duchess, they're really good at staring longingly into each other's eyes. Oh my god, when he tied her Canadian hoodie that one time, it was the best. And then they went to the Calgary Stampede in matching white cowboy hats and touched hands. Yeehaw! William just really wants to hold Kate's hands all the time, even after she beats him in not one but two yacht races, because that's how a princess rolls. Water sports are definitely their thing. They can't keep their hands off each other when boating is involved. Really, any sporting event puts their love on blast. Remember when William basically cheered for his wife's cheering? And that other time when their Olympic celebration actually became an IRL embrace? Sometimes Will just has to check Kate's credentials. Yep, that's my smoking hot wife. Other times, Kate is all like, I love you, but never drop that beat again. Can we talk about their ceremonial dancing? So adorably awkward. But their wand skills are pretty fierce. Harry Potter would be so proud. The only thing that bewitches them more than each other? Puppies. Oh yeah, and their ridiculously cute kid, Prince George. Do they ever stop playfully grinning at each other? Practically giddy. So cheers to the royal lovebirds. Happy anniversary.